Will you guys plan on adding more uses for Arctic future and oceanic goods other than just tech and guild expedition? Yeah, obviously that's something we're quite aware of, that we want to have like places in the game where you can spend these goods, and also these goods when they are in your guild treasury. So it's something that is on our mind, and whenever we design new features, and like we design the new ages or like new stuff that we can add to the game, we design them with this in mind. So please expect us to solve this problem in the near future.
There is already one other place where you can use them. They are necessary for the campaign map in the Oceanic future. So as you advance, you will need Promethium and later Orichalcum.
Yeah, that's true.